when we started noticing this was happening, it was a lesson in reality. Oh my God, our family, it's here, it's starting. What do we do? My mother was such a loving, elegant woman. She was so sweet and intelligent. And then role reversal. When the dementia really hit, she became so paranoid. She had bars all across the windows and doors, and then she would take chairs and prop them up on the doorknob, and that got worse for her. She would take her wallet and just everything in there, rip it up, even pictures of her husband, of my dad. Sometimes we would see her ripping pictures up. Mom, what are you doing? Oh, I don't need these anymore. We would all try and replace it, go in the albums and look, put more. A day later, all ripped again. As a family, we collectively decided it's time.
There was guilt associated with that we didn't pick it up sooner. You have to forgive yourself for those kinds of things. Yes, we did the best we could once we determined that the situation was a bad one.
We called the placement service that places you in assisted living homes, memory care homes. Everything is based on socioeconomics, you know. The more money you spend, the better the neighborhood gets. And that was a very quick lesson that we learned. So you go from home to home to home to home. After the end of the day, it's mentally and physically draining. I was so angry that we had to go through all of this, that our family was subjected to this nonsense and didn't have to be. We said, we've got to spare grief for people who have gone through what we do. We want to make them golden years as much as possible for the loved one. We provide a personalized placement service for your loved ones who require assisted living or dementia care. We do all the legwork. We do the negotiating. We do it all. We will never, ever give you a list without having sourced and cited and inspected the homes first. We want the homes to realize we are there now. Hear us roar, so to speak. The industry needs changing, and you cannot do it on your own, which is how Sweet Golden Years came to being. Yeah.